What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and in today's Destiny video we have top 5 what the fuck funny and epic moments of the week. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, if you could leave a like, I would appreciate the support. Thanks for stopping by as always, and I'll catch you on the next one.
Attack on Guardian.
Active Guardian, stop it! Hostile probe deactivated. Walks the secret life, bulletproof and bulging muscle. Death defying, highest flying over trouble. Can you please come and help us out of hopeless struggles? Sympathy is wearing off and dying out. In the face of all these enemies and crying out. Losing all this energy from finding out. The world is filled with ills, ever so close to timing out.
Down.
You're all that remains.
Guardian down.
You're the last guardian.
The villains got a point. Told the captain on the roof why they were smoking joints. Flicked the ashes down into the street below. Looked up, said he hate the city now, even though. He protected when he landed. The perspectives now changed, all pretty much abandoned. The captain sprayed cologne around and said he understand it. It's getting hard to separate the saints from the satanic.
You're the last guardian.
Last remarks, they did it to themselves. I killed all of them. Now I live in hell. So complicit in their own non-survival.
It's up to you now.
Told them that their biggest rival is inside you. I do possess the power to revive you. But if I did that, I'd just have to fight you. Cause you truly are the hero and the villain. The world stood frozen, the truth so chilling. Reporters stopped filming.
Give him hell. Overtime. If you can't kill them, capture the zone. Alpha wins. Your team is in the lead.
Pesanti in vista!
Through the fire, smoking broken rubble. Walks the secret life, bulletproof and bulging muscle. Death defying, highest flying over trouble. Can you please come and help us out of hopeless struggles? Sympathy is where my heart is dying out.
Supervillains got a point. Told the captain on the roof why they were smoking joints. Flicked the ashes down into the street below. Looked up, he said he hate the city now, even though he swore that he protected when he landed. Their perspectives now changed, all pretty much abandoned. The captain sprayed cologne around and said he understand it. It's getting hard to separate the saints from the satanic.